Hello students, how are you all? Yes, you all are fine and happy at home. Okay, so grammar, vocabulary, lesson 7, animal, babies. So now you all have understood, no? So now we will learn animal babies, the babies of animals. Okay, children, you all want to learn, no, today? Yes, so you are ready to learn this? Very good. So, our learning points. Yes. See now, learning points. So, what we will learn today? Today we will learn about animal babies. Okay, children? We will learn about animal babies. Today, we will learn about animal babies. Okay, children? You all are doing well. Now you all have understood also. Okay. So now we will see the next slide. Now see here. Look at the pictures. Read the names of these animals and their babies. See here. Look at the pictures. Read the names of these animals and their babies. Okay, children? See, what we have to do in this exercise? Look at the pictures. Read the names of these animals and their babies. Okay, children? So, are you ready now not to do this? Yes. So, see now. Yes, see here. Look here. This is an elephant. Which picture is this? Very good. It is an elephant. Now, can you see a baby here? An elephant's baby. Yes. So, we are going to learn about elephant and baby. What is the name of the baby? What we call the young one of elephant? So, we will read this. Understood, children? So, you all are knowing. Now, you see the picture here. This is elephant and this is baby. Elephant's baby. Okay. So, you want to know what is this called? Elephant baby. Young one of elephant is called, see, I will show you. You all are ready not to know this. Very good. So see here, we will see. Yes, see here. Can you see this picture? Yes, that these children will show you what is the animal's baby called. Very good. See here, elephant and calf. See, the young one of elephant is called calf. It is there in your textbook also. So, young one of elephant, calf. Elephant and calf. See here. Elephant and calf. The young one is calf. Okay? So, you all know now. Are you ready? Yes. You have understood this? What is the young one of elephant? Young one of elephant is called calf. See here the spelling. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant and calf. Elephant and calf. Okay, children. So now you all know this. So young one of elephant is called calf. Okay, so now you want to learn. No, now next animal. Yes. See, look at the pictures. Oh, what is this picture? This picture is about bear. You see here, and there is a small baby of bear. Now we will learn the name of small baby. What is it? It is called. Okay. So, young one of bear is called, we will see here in the year, okay, we will learn it. So, this is bear and see this is baby bear. Can you see in the picture? Very good. You all are doing well. And now you all know also. Okay, children. So now see here. What it is called? Very good. See here. The young one of bear, baby bear, is called cub. So this picture is of bear and cub. See the spelling. B-E-A-R, bear, and C-U-B, cub. B-E-A-R, bear, and C-U-B, cub. Okay, so this is bear and cub. Understood the young one of bear? What is the young one of bear called? Young one of bear is called cub. Okay, children. So, I hope now you all are understanding. Young one of elephant, young one of bear is called cub. Young one of elephant is called calf. Just now we have learned it. Okay, children? So, you all are doing well. Okay? Now you know this. Okay, children? So, now see, we will see the next picture. It is... Now see, tell me, whose picture is this? Yes, whose picture is this? Which picture? Which animal? Which animal is this? See, there is a small baby. Yes, it is a kangaroo. Okay, and see your small baby sitting in the pouch of her mother. Okay, so this is kangaroo and baby animal. Yes, baby animal of kangaroo. Okay, children, so you all are knowing now, young ones. So now we will see the name. What is it called? What is the young one of kangaroo called? Okay, you want to learn, no? Very good. See here, the word will come here. Okay, so it is kangaroo and joy. See your spelling. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo and J-O-E-Y. Joy. Kangaroo and joy. Kangaroo and joy. Young one of kangaroo is called joy. J-O-E-Y, joy. Okay, kangaroo and joy. J-O-E-Y. See, learn the spelling, young one, of kangaroo. J-O-E-Y, joy. See the spelling of kangaroo. K-A-N-G A-R-O-O, kangaroo, and J-O-E-Y, joy. Kangaroo and joy, J-O-E-Y. Okay, see, this is kangaroo, and baby animal of kangaroo is joy, J-O-E-Y. Joy. Okay, children, now you all have understood, no, this of the picture kangaroo. Yes, so now see, we will see the next animal. See, tell me, which animal is there? Yes, which animal is there? Duck. It is a duck. Okay, so what is the young one of duck called? Baby duck. See, many ducks are there. How many ducks? 1, 2, 3, 4 ducks are there. Small baby ducks. Okay. And see, this is mother duck. Okay. So, duck. Now, what we call the animal, baby animals of duck? Yes. Can you tell me all? Very good. If you know, you tell me what it is called. Duck and Yes, you all know now. So what will come? Duck, duckling. See here the spelling. Duck and duckling. Duck and duckling. D-U-C-K. Duck and duckling. See the spelling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Duck, duckling. Duck, duckling. Okay. Duck and duckling. Duck and duckling. Understood, children? Yes, you all are knowing now that duck and duckling. Okay, so remember the spelling of duckling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Duck. D-U-C-K. Duck and duckling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Okay, children? So now you all are fine. You all are knowing this. Okay? So now see, next picture will come. Okay, children? So are you ready for the next picture? Yes. See now. Tell me, which picture is this? Very good. This is your... You all know this picture? You all know which animal is this? Yes, very good, those who are answering. It is a picture of dog. So dog, and what is this young one of dog? We will learn. Okay, this is dog and young one of dog. So see here, dog and pup. See here, dog and pup. D-O-G. Dog and pup. P-U-P. Pup. Dog and pup. So what is the young one of dog called? Baby animal. Baby animal of dog is pup. P-U-P. Pup. Dog and pup. Okay, children. Dog and pup. P-U-P. Understood, children? So now you all are knowing now what is the young one of dog. Young one of dog is pup. Young one of dog is pup. D-O-G. Dog and pup. P-U-P. Pup. Okay, children? So now you all are knowing. See now, other I will show you other animal. Okay? So are you ready? So see here. Now which picture? Which animal is this? Can you tell me which animal? Yes. It is a cat. Okay? See, cat is sleeping. One baby is, yes, awake. And another is asleep. So, now we will see what the young one, baby animal of cat is called. Okay? So, you all want to know now what the young one of cat is called? Yes. See now, young one of cat is called kitten. See here. Cat and kitten. See the spelling. C-A-T. Cat and kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. Cat and kitten. Cat and darling. C-A-T, cat. A-N-D, ant, kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. Okay? So now you all are knowing. Young one of cat. Okay, baby animal of cat is called kitten. Okay, children. Now see. Next animal. You want to see no next animal? Which picture? Very good. Yes. Which picture is this? It is a picture of hen. What is this picture? Hen. Now see, there are small, small chicks. We have learned that young one of hen is called chicks. Okay. So, hen and chicks. Here it will come. Okay. Now you have to learn the spelling. Hen and chick. H-E-N. Hen. A-N-D. And chick. C-H-I-C-K. Chick. Hen and chick. Okay? So now you all are knowing this. It is a picture of hen. And these are chick. Hen and chick. Hen and chick. Okay, children? So now I think you all are understanding. Yes. The young one of hen or the baby animals of hen, babies of hen are called chick. See the spelling. C-H-I-C-K. Chick. C-H-I-C-K. Chick. Okay, children? So, you all are knowing very well. And you all are learning as well. Okay. So, now we will see about next animal. See here. Which picture is this? Yes, it is a very familiar picture. You all are familiar to this animal. No, you all know this animal. You have seen the picture also. So, which animal is this? Can you tell me which animal? Yes. Which animal? It is? Which animal? Yes, it is a cow. It is cow. C-O-W. Cow. Okay? So now we will learn what a young one of cow is called. So see now, young one of cow is called calf. So this is a picture of cow and calf. C-O-W. Cow and C-A-L-F. Calf. Cow and calf. Cow and calf. Okay? Cow and calf. This is cow and calf. Okay, children? So, you all know now. What is the young one of cow called? Yes, young one of cow is calf. Baby of cow is calf. C-O-W. Cow and calf. C-A-L-F. Calf. C-O-W. Cow and calf. C-A-L-F. Calf. Cow and calf. Okay? So, young one of cow is calf. Understood, children? Yes, very good. So, you all know now baby animals. Okay? Animals and their babies. Okay, children. Now see. We will see next picture of other animal. So which animal is this? You all are knowing. Yes. You also know the spelling also. So which animal is this? Yes, it is a horse. What is this? A horse. Now see, this animal is a baby animal of horse. Baby animal of horse. Okay. Baby animal of horse. So now you all know, no? Very good. So see here. What is the baby animal of horse called? Yes, see here. Read it. H-O-R-S-E. Horse and foal. F-O-A-L. Foal. Horse and foal. Okay, children? Horse and foal. What is the spelling? F-O-A-L. Foal. So, this picture is about horse, foal. H-O-R-S-E. Horse and F-O-A-L. Foal. Horse and foal. F-O-A-L. Foal. Okay, children? So, now see, we will see. Okay? So, now see, next slide. So, what this slide tells? Each baby animal has a name. We have seen, no? Each baby animal has a name. For example, hen, chick, cow, calf, cat, kitten, dog, pup. We have all seen. So each baby animal has a name. Okay. Each baby animal has a name. Each baby animal has a name. Name. Each baby animal has a name. Name. Okay. So you all know now. We have learned this. Okay, children. So now, see here. Textual exercise. So this is given in your textbook. So match the animals to their babies. So we have to match dog. First we will read all the animals. Okay, then we will read the names of the babies. So see here. Dog, cat, hen, cow, horse. We have learned all this now, just now. So here we only have to match it. Dog. D-O-G. Dog. C-A-T. Cat. H-E-N. Hen. C-O-W. Cow. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. So we will now read this. Babies. Okay. C-H-I-C-K. Chick. C-H-I-C-K. Chick. F-O-A-L. Foal. P-U-P. Pup. K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. C-A-L-F. Calf. Okay. Now see here. Dog. So where we have to write A? We have to match dog. See here. Very good. Dog. Where we have to match? Pup. Dog. P-U-P, pup. Young one of babies, pup. Dog, pup. Cat, so cat. Kitten, see I have written here B for B, cat. So here B, kitten. So I have matched. Cat, kitten. Cat, kitten. Hen, so hen. Where we will match? Chick, yes, hen. C-H-I-C-K, chick. Hen, chick. Cow, C-O-W, cow. Cow, calf. Cow, calf. Cow, calf. C-O-W, cow. C-A-L-F, calf. Horse, H. O R S E, horse. So where we will match? Foal. See here, horse, foal. See, we will read again. Dog, pup. Cat, kitten. Hen, chick. Cow, calf. Horse, foal. Okay, children? Yes. Now we will do next exercise. Question number 2. See here. Okay, exercise 2. It is in your textbook. Fill in the blanks with the correct word from the brackets. See, read again if you are not understanding. Fill in the blanks with the correct word from the brackets. Now see first A. The young one of a sheep is a. Young one of a sheep is a. Lamb. See, two options are given. Two words are given. From that two words, you have to write correct word. So, the word lamb. L-A-M-B. Lamb. So, L-A-M-B. Lamb. Okay? Now, see number B. The young one of a goose is a gosling. So G-O-S-L-I-N-G, gosling. The young one of a goose is a gosling. Number C. The young one of a lion is a. The young one of a lion is a cub. The young one of a lion is cup. Okay. So now see number D, sentence D. The young one of a bird is a. Young one of a bird. So what is young one of a bird? Is nestling. See here two words are given. In that one word we have to write the correct word. So, the young one of a bird is a nestling. See the spelling? N-E-S-T-L-I-N-G. Nestling. N-E-S-T-L-I-N-G. Nestling. Okay? Nestling. Young one of a bird is a nestling. Now see number E, sentence E. The young one of a goat is a. Young one of a goat is a kid. K-I-D, kid. See here two options are given. From that you have to write the correct one. So we will read again. The young one of a sheep is a lamb. The young one of a goose is a gosling. The young one of a lion is a cub. The young one of a bird is a nestling. The young one of a goat is a kid. Okay, children? So now see here what we learned today. We learned animals and their babies. What we learned? Animals and their babies. So I hope now you all have understood. So read all the sentences. Okay, children? And do your homework very well and understand it with good handwriting right in your book. Okay, children? So, thank you all.